In 2014, 47 million people lived in poverty in the USA. In 2014, 21% of all children, 15.5 million kids, lived in poverty. That's about one in every five children. On any given night, there are over 600,000 homeless people in the US freezing in the cold, fighting off people who may try to attack them. One quarter of homeless people are children. Tens of thousands of homeless are veterans. It may not be a proven fact or percentage or number, but all it takes to make someone's day or even someone's life is to show you care, to give. Every day, everyone hopes for a better world, for change, for their loved ones, for their friends, for their children, for humanity, for the world. The only way to have that is to do something. And if not you, then who? And if not now, then when? The world is full of good people. And if you can't find one, be one. Be that change you want to see in the world, when there are so many ways how to.
Take out of your wasted honor every little past frustration. Take out of your so-called problems. Better put them in quotations. Say what you need to say. 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 Walking like a one-man army, fighting with the shadows in your head, living out the same old moment, knowing you'd be better off instead. If you could only say what you need to say. Say what you need to say. Say what you need to say.
If you're looking for change, or for happiness, positivity, peace, whatever it is, get up and join the movement. If you want it, go get it. Be the spark. Start the change. Say the words, whatever you have wanting to say. Help. No one lives forever, and time is ticking. And while you have the beauty of your life in your youth, go get it, and the entire world might just follow.